Good morning. Oh, I woke up with like a headache, but I'm so relieved that we didn't have any damage from the wind or anything like that. It totally passed us, so super grateful for that. Now I get to go put on my plants and everything back out. That should probably count towards some of my workout. But today is arm day, so I'm going to do some stuff on the new Smith machine. That bar alone, I think, is probably, if not heavier than a regular bar, like an Olympic bar of 45 pounds, I swear it's heavier than that with all the like metal on it. So there's some exercises that I wanted to do that I do at the gym, which are pretty much like single arm lifts and stuff. There's no way that I would be able to do it with this. Not yet. I'll work up to it hopefully, but let's go ahead and see what we can do as far as arm day on that, but then I might have to move over and do some other things with the cable machine. So we're gonna go ahead and play with both today. Follow along for the Nasty Nine and let's go ahead and get started. On the first exercise, I'm gonna go ahead and do a military press or a shoulder press. So let me go ahead and start there. I'm going to do 10 and then we'll do two more sets and move on. So I've just got kind of a wide grip here. Next one, we'll do a push-up off of the bar. These are my favorite. I do these at the gym all the time. So we'll go ahead and do 10 of these. And I like to use the padding on my hands where I'm actually going to be doing the work. This next one, I'm gonna do an upright row. So I'm gonna keep my arms aligned with the side of my body the best that I can. And this is pretty heavy, so I'm gonna try to just do small movements right here. It's still gonna work out all of your muscle, so I'm not gonna hurt myself. So let's go ahead and see what I can do here. Press it high. So I know earlier we did more of just a smaller range. Now I'm going to actually push up as high as I can. Somebody's outside doing something weird. Thank you. triceps on my handles. So go ahead and do that. Oof.
Well, I have to do the other arm and then two more.
Here I'm gonna work some chest and biceps. So I have my kegel machine. Finish it up with some bicep curls. Do some different variations, but I'll just start the first set with you guys. So I've got my feet planted. Arms are next to my side. There's two more after that, but I'm going to go ahead and wrap up. I've still got to get to work, so I hope you enjoyed it. Those are some moves that you can go into on the machine, the Smith machine at the gym, and knock out push-up, pull-ups, bent over rows, military press or shoulder press. Those are some of my favorites, but let me know what you think of it. I absolutely love it. So between that and the cable machine today, I'm definitely going to be sore. So y'all have a good one. I might take a day off and be back on Saturday. So have a good one.